You're no mere weapon, are you?
You gonna hit me over here or what?
Perfect fit.
You are the talk of the mountain, you know that, man? Good on you, getting on just about everybody's good side up here. I mean, that is a feat, all right?
Hey.
Godling, I won't have you giving up before you get to see me in the flesh among the gardens of Olympus here.
Levitt. I implore the fates. Clear for now. Too bad I can't bottle this stuff. Let's go, Doomstone.
Thanatos is doing well, although he brings to mortals merciful release. Whilst I most certainly do no such thing, I do appreciate his take on it.
Father. Ready for me? Lurks in the River Styx. Should come in useful. And here we go. Oh, hello.
Even if I can't stop you, get a few good hits in, I'm sure.
Hey, sisters.
Yes. Should I change?
Tread lightly, boy.
Okay. So much for Tartarus. Made it to Asphodel.
Olympus, I accept this message.
Take this one. The barge of death is always here for me. Yes. How do you do?
And they'll tell you in your dealings with me, ample caution is in order. Let me show you why.
Lady Aphrodite, I'm sorry.
Common sense with love, Godling. So why don't we pretend your indiscretion there did not occur?
My heart is full. Off we go. Should help keep me going. Which bones are going to be? Lenny, if you'd like for me to kill you, hiss.
Thank you.
where your neck went. That's mine.
They're already expecting you up in Elysium.
Keepsakes hold power. Closer. Time to make some changes around here. Worth it.
here, boss. Well, all that's about to change. You got my guarantee.
That's Godspeed, all right.
Fight with me barehanded this time, short one. I'm not ashamed to say the champion himself defeated me in such a manner back when we drew breath.
Wouldn't say the twin fists of Malphon count as empty-handed, sir, though it surprises me to hear you could be beaten in such a way.
I was hungry and unprepared, inexperienced. No longer. Come.
Strength. I won't have it. He's trying to respawn. Come on in. stronger. All mine.
Upon my word, the fiend again darkens these halls. Alas, Asterius, it seems I was mistaken, and he hasn't learned his lesson after all.
And what's this lesson that I ought to have learned? Is it to always slay you first, since you're so damn insufferable all the time?
Your lesson, monster, is to never, ever take up arms against those favored by the gods themselves. You shall never see the light of day as I once did. No offense, Asterius.
Elysium. Thank you. The underworld's entryway. Do that. down this satyr hole. Got to keep searching. In here.
Goes down smooth.
This one, I guess. Come on.
this point. Which reminds me, I've not seen Swift Hermes anywhere of late. The rascal's likely dallying about.
I feel all tingly. Should I go fight some satyrs to get out of here? Pleasure doing business. Of the gods. The power of the gods.
Cerberus moves for no one, but for Satyrsax, he can make an exception.
Bye for now, boy. I made it.
Oh, hi, Father.
I should be getting back to my desk, but I suppose the work can wait.
In the name of Hades. What lurks in the waters of the surface?
Got you!
Another trap.
Having achieved his goal, the Underworld Prince discovers that the mortal realm is utterly bereft of the life-threatening excitement to which he has grown accustomed, and the lack of anything of note to do, the sheer mundanity, results in this.
How?